guys. Hello guys on YouTube. Today I'm just doing another test with my Beko. This is small oat with extremely heavy soil. An extremely low aqua pressure fill on standard 95. Now let's look what I have. So much heavy soil. This tea towel, pretty messy. As you can see, some orange stains of the other kind of soil. This tea towel. As well, extremely heavy soil. Now there is, I don't know if you can see, but there is some burn stain. This some burn stains. If this was Gouda before, and Parmesano before in the fridge, so it stinks like cheese. There's not so super soil, but also the foam microfiber cloth which I brought from school. Each of them extremely heavy soil. And then I have two hunkies, extremely heavy soil. Because this is the extremely small load test, extremely heavy soil. Give it shape. And in this load, I'm gonna do cottons. Standard 95 to over 32. As you can hear, just filling by the extremely over pressure. As I stated, this is the reason why I'm washing one of the sets. One of the reasons why I'm washing the tea towel separately is because they are extremely heavy soil. And second reason is because I don't wanna put my towels in such a low pressure fill machine, because the water tends to be like brown. Like by the extremely low pressure. It'll definitely take a time to fill it up. I look to the detergent drawer. If I can. But all the detergent is flushed. It's great. Next reason why I do use all this just small load is because I tend to use half load. It's if it's extremely heavy soil like this is, now maybe know the reason why there is an extremely low aqua pressure. Now the reason why this is an extremely low aqua pressure fill is pretty simple. Because they have removed one of the bathrooms, literally, and this is the reason they removed one of the bathrooms. Of course, the reason why I have used such a small load is because the load is then completely in the aqua, so yeah, but should better remove these things. I don't use any pre-wash because I it's mainly the water safe. Things I need to be doing. and see if it goes in time. But I think because this is the Beko machine, and this needs longer time to beat, I think this will not put down the time. Out of the washing powder and of the liquid taps, so I'll borrow some. There's one tap left and I think it's mine because, well, I leave, I have left the box with the taps. And somebody else using, they used the taps instead of me. So. And not on the short wash, even if it's a small load, but this one is extremely, it's actually extremely heavy soil, so I will not do on the short wash. So I think I want to be sure that this needs a good boil wash. I think you will see. We'll see if some of the color things will be running, That's actually the reason, of course, why I didn't use my white and blue buff sheet. And my right hand towel. These are pretty much a weird soil than the usual stuff is. I do have a pretty much of stained here. Like the orange stained, a burn stained. I think I won't mind if some of the color will be earning. That there will be running also the color from the microfiber cloths, definitely. Not only from the details. Since we are now starting. Think up to 90 degrees Celsius. And there's not a... Even there isn't a 95 degree. Extremely small bolt, which is extremely heavy, so this load will be roaming. But it's true, I do use already smaller load for the boil wash because water pressure is not enough and the colors from microfiber cloths. But I do need to have cleaned this because of the microfiber cloths from school. Microfiber cloths. If some of the blue details will be running, I don't mind because it's all like there are only the details. There's nothing really ashamed. To do small load at 90 is also very good to cleaning the machine. Sometimes it's very good to clean the machine using a bit of laundry, bit of detergent and running through all the hot cycle at 90. because if you're running Homestead at 40 and 60, the temperatures are not high enough to get out, get away the rest of the liquid apps and the rest of the sweat and whatsoever. I think that both machines, on Hostos B and on Hostos C, and even the machine on Hostos A, needs a very good cleaning. I will not use the nothing against the stains, even as it used to be off yard or some of the kids cluster dishwasher detergent to clean the detergent better. I don't know if the blue details are running because I have washed it at lower temperatures from 40 to 60. There's of course recommended to running the details at 60 or lower, but I think this is just for the test. I think it's better to use powders for the higher temperature washing than the liquid. The only liquid will be if you were using the bloody liquid, the bloody mold will
think probably quickly.
I don't know if the pre-wash and quick wash options are probably advanced. So I must sometimes try it. Now the white buff sheet and the white hand towel are used on COM 90 speaker or on Daily Quick 90. Of course. They doesn't need as long wash as the T-towels need. I will maybe have to wash the one detail one more time. Thank you. starts heating up fully. And I'd start sweeping up really fully. Starting to burning. That's starting to be gradually. Degrees already. Wow! I think it should go down the time after the heat. The enzymes are starting to get faster, so I'm He's reached some of the degrees now. Yeah, I think starting to running something. It's starting to bloom. Wow! Okay! Pretty surprising for me, we have 2 hours left and we have reached 95 already. Do we have? Ow. Ow, there is. Oh my god. It's reached the 95 in pretty short time. So we'll see if it will be 1 hour in the main wash with hot water to 95. And I think it's starting to dying a bit. Okay, but that's the reason why I used all in my tea towels. Don't use my bath sheets and a hand towel because they're too much white to use them. Okay, I'll see you in 1 hour. I'll leave, close the door. I'll be back in 1 hour. Thank you.
Ja poszedłem 9. Poczekam, jak się.
Oj, oj. Niech dobrze się pokraczy. Prasy, prasy.
A co, jak to
Niech to ci wajs stream.
Thank you.
Vidíte mě? Vidíte to tam?
Děkuji.
Na koho čekáte?
Pána Vondráčka, prosím, ona fouknu pana Kolaříku.
Jo, tak? Filling for the second ranks. As you can see, there is filled by extremely low aqua pressure because they have cancelled, they have removed one bathroom, and from that time it's fifth floor on also sea, practically with no pressure. It doesn't really matter. But as you can see, there was a proper 2 hours time when it was loaded in the hot water, 95 degrees. Yeah, now there's filling by extremely low pressure. Well, I remember my grandma is doing this. My grandma of Pepová used to do this with my grandfather. They filled the bathtub like this with extremely lower pressure. Because then, when you filling the bathtub with extremely low pressure, the machine outside, which control how much water do you use, and you must pay them, so you don't have to pay when you filling the bathtub with extremely lower pressure. So, because the machine then doesn't give so much numbers. It just fails for second rounds. Body extremely low pressure filler. Well, I will be here in probably 38 minutes. To come at the end of the cycle. But now I will have to go for the dinner. Something is dying, probably. Super high old level. There's probably a bit of dye fabric. What does the dye doing to my probably here in 38 minutes to command. I don't know what does the dye doing on my things, but something is dying probably a bit. Amazingly, deep roots is in a small hole. Of one of the reasons. Thank you. it looks like you're going for final rounds. This looks like it's going for. Oh, that's going for the final rounds now. Okay. Yeah, we'll see if we'll cut out the chip. Yeah, I will be here in 16 minutes. It's here. Okay, so you did the thank you. Ok. You're not standing by 16 minutes.
Yeah.
We have some fail.
Ah. Sorry, I'm on the phone. I don't know if you were talking to me.
Yeah. No, I don't talking to you, but... We have some little fail. The machine just stuck. Wow. Oh, the machine stuck. Okay. Sorry, we have a little fail for a while. Seems they're somehow stuck. Can try to restart it, but. I don't know what we have just now here. Okay. But you know, someone stopping in the running. Was done by the itself. They was somehow stuck to run. I don't know if it's stuck by itself or somebody turning my off. Okay, the watcher was somehow stopped. Looks like we had an epic fail, but I don't know who was stopping the machine. Okay, I don't know if somebody has stopped the machine or... if it was the machine was stopped by itself or... stopped by itself or something that someone else did. Yeah, mine was 18.